This is the Women's March out here in New Orleans. This is January 2018. Here we go. Season 2. Look at Bernie Sanders right there. I think that's Bernie Sanders. Okay, maybe not. Another political waste of time. Let me get back to work. You know the problem with most of these weirdos is that you're gonna need male allies to get this shit completed if you're gonna get some kind of equality or race, some kind of economic parity for women. But at the end of the day, if you're sitting there making every man your enemy, you're gonna need some kind of male, you know, a male ally. And you can't literally, I guess, you know, you can't basically, I guess, segregate yourself from men. You're gonna need some kind of men on your side to get this shit, you know, to get to the finish line. And I think a lot of the people that you see marching and protesting have literally no clue on how to get that shit done. If they did know, they wouldn't be out here wasting their time marching. Marching and peaceful protest never solves nothing.